Two of those used to be enough. I think that's a little too, I think they're a little too big for that now. I'm gonna do this with one hand. Supposed to let them melt, but they usually grab it before it finishes. These might actually melt. They're not sure what the camera is, so they're a little bit hesitant to come that close. It's about 90 out here, but the water actually stays pretty cool. When they're not melting so fast. They can smell it because it stinks like hell. But they're just not brave enough to get that close to the camera yet. Pick it up a little bit so they gotta work for it. Otherwise they'll just grab that whole thing and eat it. Ooh, she found some. I need to prune that That's better. A lot better light. A lot of people don't think they're pretty, but I really do. I think if people kept them in good conditions, they'd see how pretty they can get. Once these guys went in the pond, they all started getting white fins on them, and color got a lot better. They're very pretty fish when they have a pond. It's funny. That one guy swim back and forth. There, I have a blind one. She's in the back over there. Right at that edge. And a lot of times I mistake him for her because he's just clumsy. She's actually a lot better at navigating than he is. I love this little guy. Little creamsicle guy. He's probably my favorite. He's very friendly. Smart little fish. They don't get bloodworms very often. Goldfish are primarily herbivorous, but I have some extra, so. Goof ass there. They're getting real big now, too. He's about 8 inches long now. Little guys are a year younger. But they grew easily twice as fast as the guys who were in a tank because they went straight in the pond. Makes a really big difference. They love the spouts too. I come up here and I catch them with their faces in the bubbles. pretty brave fish. Trying to get a size comparison here. There go the dogs. A couple of the big ones will let you pet them. The little ones aren't so keen on it. End up dropping my phone in this pond. Okay, well, I gotta go do chores, but thought I'd sit down and have some fish time. Spend some time with the fish.